Have a good day.
You too. Like the hair.
Thank you.
That's cool.
Yeah.
I wish I was that brave.
Myself.
Nice.
She helped the first time, and then the second time, she's like, do it on your own.
Have a great day. Have a great day, guys. All right, let's take a quick spin. I'm gonna run home. Hoping Jules might be down here. Gotta remember to pump up my tires when I get home too. Just a few pumps each. Hey, I think this is Frank. No. How you doing, Frank? Good to see ya. Awesome old Frank. That's Ada's husband. Hey, I get both. You can both get in. You sure? All right. All right. Spin up Meredithville Island, and we're gonna come out under the ducklings, gooselings. I'm gonna take a run up Meredithville Island Park, and we will we'll come back down the other side by River Road. Nice ride, man. Hopefully we don't run into any perverts down here. Some of these trails seem to be popular spots for perverts. All right, let's open her up a little. Speaking of boat, on the way back, we'll stop by the boat ramp. I'll show you where. If you have a pleasure craft here in Welland, you can actually, like canoes and whatnot, motorboats, you can come on the actual Welland River. They don't allow motorboats on the canal. The canal is, of course, to the left of me. To the right, what you're seeing there is the Welland River, which you can actually have motorized craft up there. I'm gonna have to start wearing my goggles. I actually have a little mouse, or a vole, a shrew, a little mole just ran in front of my bike. Little wee tiny guy. Cardinal. Pretty girl. I actually think it's the males that are the colored ones, and the females are the aren't as red. Females aren't red. It's my understanding. Cardinals around here are as prolific as blue jays. People live in these woods, eh? Believe me, but they do. Can you imagine living in a bush? People enjoy it though. Ice polar next to us. This is River Road. It's not super well traveled, so we can open her up a little on here. Steph. Hey, Stephanie, she's a wonderful girl. I believe she would make someone a fine wife or husband nowadays. My brake's squeaking so bad. Cat need new pads. I just put new pads on there a little while ago. I don't really need to, but I think I'm gonna just throw it on charge for a little bit. Doesn't really need it, but that little short ride we went probably did suck a bit out of the battery. There's my other baby. We'll We'll get you out soon, honey. Hey, baby.
Hi.
I missed you. I love you.
To remind people we're always being friendly public, if you want to demand privacy, you have to create it yourself. I think this looks ridiculous. You think this looks ridiculous. Everything looks ridiculous.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Let me get you. Never mind. All right. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys on the next one. That'll be our get-together this afternoon.